Hey everybody, so this video is going to be about my cloth diaper stash. I recently decided about a week ago that I want to start cloth diapering, and what has interested me the most is the all-in-one diapers. I did get a couple pocket diapers, but the all-in-one and the pocket diapers I think will be easier for me and my husband to use since we're first timers. So I'm just going to go over and show you the prints that I got. So I got this one off of eBay, and it's just a really cute, this is like the only boyish one I got, but I mean, it's super cute. It's got little duckies and boats, and let me see if I can open it with one hand. And this one is actually a Velcro one. I can't open it. And it has, inside, it has, it's sewn in, so it's like you don't need to add anything. So that one's adorable. And then I got this adorable print with little chicks on it. I believe it was the print Chickadee. And this one, sorry, I have only one hand. Let me see if I can set it down. Santana, you better get down. Okay. Sorry. So the majority of the diapers I did purchase, so it's just kind of plain, and then it has a liner to put in, so I can put in many liners in as I want. But I just thought that was the most adorable print. And then I got a lot of my diapers off of this website. It's carebearkids.com. And all of the diapers I purchased were under $8. So here's just a really pretty, like a purplish with some flowers on it. That was super cute. And again, these are all in ones. And then I picked up a Fuzzy Buns in the color macaroni and cheese. And then this Fuzzy Buns I actually bought used, but it's like a super hot pink. And it's got a couple bamboo inserts in there, so I'm really excited to use that. And then from the Care Bear Kids, I also purchased this adorable, this little white with pink and green polka dots. And then I love this one. It's like a silky material with stars, and these are also all-in-ones, so you can make them super tiny for new babies, or you can open them all the way up for larger babies. And then I also got this one from the Care Bear Kids website as well. It's a soft fabric. It's got little pandas all over it. It's super adorable. Look at that, how cute. And then this diaper I got off of eBay as well. It's a Babyland brand. And I believe I paid $2 for this, plus shipping was $2, so like $4 altogether. And this is a pocket diaper. I'll try and open it up so you can see. And it's already got an insert in there. It's a green one. And then how adorable is this? A Hello Kitty diaper. It's like little hearts. And this is an all-in-one diaper from Sun Baby Diapers.
Go, go, Daddy. Go, go, Mommy.
Oh, thank you, brother. Are you helping? Can you get down, please, so you don't fall? Get down, please. All right, and I love this one. This is from the Care Bear Kids as well. And it's just a cute little material.
Go, go, Daddy.
Also a pocket diaper.
Go. Mommy, go, Mommy.
And then, thank you, honey. And this is a Bumpkins diaper I purchased used. It is a little small, so I think this will be the one she's outgrowing first because it is a trim diaper and there's no snap, so it doesn't adjust. But I just thought that was cute. It was only like $5. So. And then this one I also got is Bumpkins. It's an all-in-one. It's in the print Tweet. And how adorable is this? Okay, and I'm actually waiting on a few more, and as soon as I get those in, I will go ahead and show you guys my wash and care routine. And this is from the brand Hightow. It's actually really a lot thicker than I thought. It was $3 on eBay. It's a really thick diaper, just a cute pink one. So yeah, those are my cloth diapers I have so far. If you guys have any questions or any advice for me, please let me know.